Okay, so here we go. I've taken off all of the hardware. Removed all the hardware. After I got done with all the hardware, I rubbed the entire chest down with rubbing alcohol. Just to put a quick clean on it. And now we should be able to go ahead and start our sanding. And once again, I will start it and get back to you guys about halfway through. All right, so here we go.